And welcome back to another video. We're doing productive day in the life, and it is also my brother's birthday, so it makes it all that much special. I'm making waffles for him before he wakes up. Alright, so for the most important part, obviously that's toppings. So what I'm going to supply for that, bananas, chocolate chips, peanut butter, maple syrup, and of course whipped cream. So let's prepare those. Alright, we're all set. So here's the final waffle. It looks so good, but of course I can't eat it first. The birthday boy. So I'm gonna wake him up and then he can munch. Outfit of the day. Here's my cat. Mikey! Oh, can't forget about our fish, Lord Nicholas. Alright, so we are down at my workstation. You can go watch my desk tour video if you want to see what my workstation looks like. But I also updated my collage wall, so the video is slightly outdated. But now we have music. It's 7:52, so I have 8 minutes before that. So what I like to do is do my wake up and work, or like to-do list pad. And I do this every single day, and it just keeps me super productive. So let's fill out today's. So I just finished with that call, and now I'm gonna do this Clara Schumann worksheet, and then we should be done for this class. So music is finished, so now I'm joining my next call, which is language arts. So I added a few more things to my to-do list, and I'm also working on creating this little calendar for March, which is actually really cute. It wasn't black and white, but I added some more of my own color and some really cute washi tape. So right now I'm just completing some leftover language arts work. So now it is time to join my last and final call, which is for science, and then I'll catch back up on that thing I was doing before. So now actually we have like independent work time, because the kids in school are doing separate from what the kids at home are doing. Now for lunch, I'm making spicy tofu with white rice. Delish. Now I'm working on a scientist worksheet where I'm looking at Jane C. Wright and seeing her accomplishments and what she does to help the world, and I'm almost done with that. I'll show you my to-do list. So that's the science worksheet. And then after I do that, I'm gonna do this. So. So I got a ton of stuff done and I'm super pleased. And now I have to join my afternoon sessions, which is basically a little check-in. And then I'm going to do my exercises, and I'll explain more about that later. Just finished with my check-in for music. I only had one check-in today because my other teacher canceled. And now I'm doing my exercises because my knees have been hurting me because I'm a runner. So when I run, my knees hurt, so I want to stop that, obviously. So these exercises just help strengthen my other muscles to support my knees. So let's do them. Hey, baby.
all done with my exercises.
This is an apple pie with an 18.
So I finished my work and I just played some Trail, one of my new favorite games. I'll put a picture here so you can download it too and join our town when we get there. And then we are headed to pick up some food from Tangiers. And Tangiers is basically a Mediterranean place. They have falafel, chickpeas, all that good stuff. And we do a tradition where the birthday person gets to pick a restaurant and they basically get to like control the day. And I'm super excited to try the place, so let's head there now. Cue the montage. That's a wrap for today's day in the life. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. Super fun day, and I want to wish you guys all a great week, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!